Two world-famous musicians are talking to Peter today, one you've undoubtedly heard about for years and years. And if you haven't heard about the other one, you'll hear about her very soon. Peter.
Thanks, Jill. Before we talk to our two guests, I'm going to give you a video introduction so you know the caliber of musicians we're talking to. Ladies first.
En mi cabeza estás, solo tú y nadie más. Y me duele al pensar que nunca me serás de mi enamorate. Mira que
now, the obvious question is, how did we manage to get two people of this caliber on the show at once? The reason is that they're both going to be at the Miami Beach Theater of the Performing Arts tonight for one show, and then they're going to go their separate ways again, right?
I don't know who has the idea about getting us together, but I don't know. I guess it's a great idea.
Anyway, let me introduce José Feliciano and Daniela Romo,
yes,
right?
That's it.
Okay. Daniela, just to fill you in a little bit, you had a couple of number one records in Mexico, one that ran 28 weeks, another one that ran 32 weeks, and it's been a skyrocketing career, so to speak, over the last couple, 3 years, right? Or has it
been? Yes, I initiated my career as a singer 4 years ago. Mm-hmm. I have 15 years working in television, soap operas,
yes.
And playing in theater, musicals, and I'm very happy about it because I'm starting now to trying to get international and to go out of Mexico and
cross over into North American music and that kind of stuff, huh?
I would love to. I will try that as soon as the time is right to do it.
Well, José is a fellow who knows about that crossover. You made that quite a few years ago.
Yes, I did, and as a matter of fact, right now we're riding very high off of our newest Spanish album called Te Amaré, which I'm really, really thrilled about. As a matter of fact, I've been nominated again for another Grammy for a Latin pop album. I'm thrilled to say that I have made a historical record contract because I have just signed with EMI Records for Latin, English, and classical.
Oh,
which,
wow.
Which a lot of, I mean, I don't know of any artist that has done that. And I'm really thrilled about it because, you know, when I was with RCA, I never got the opportunities or the promotion that that I felt was important. This is not to sound negative in any way, because I'm very thrilled with what's happening now, and one must move on. And I feel really happy and ecstatic about the fact that finally I'm going to be recording in English again, because after 1968, for just reasons that happen to any artist, I wasn't contracted to record in English. And finally, when I did get a contract, it was only for Spanish. And this is really fantastic that I'm back again with the English-speaking public.
Well, we're all looking forward to it, for sure. Tonight, you're both on the card. Are you both going to be on stage at once, perchance? Or is it just going to be Daniela and José separately?
Well, basically, it'll be separately. But I think Daniela and I are going to do a song that that I recorded called Que Pena Nos Da Por Él, which is it's a story about... well, really, the first song that we did was that I did was a song called Por Ella, which was written by my friend Rudy. And Rudy also wrote this next song, which is Que Pena Nos Da Por Él, which is where the guy gets the girl. These two fellows were in love with the same girl.
Uh-huh.
And so then in this song, I went out in the end and I get the girl. And then, of course, I just want everybody to know that I'll be doing a bilingual show. It's not just going to be Spanish.
Okay.
So they can go, and we're going to sing that song together.
Yes.
I'm looking. Learned the lyrics.
Well, all right. Thank you both very much for coming. Daniela, good luck in your crossover.
Thank you.
And José, welcome back to Crossing Over.
Well, thank you. I'm really proud because I'm writing, as a matter of fact, I just wrote a symphonic work called The Mozartian Influence for the classical label, which is Angel Records, so I'm really thrilled.
Okay. Thank you both very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.